Today we're gonna turn these street photos to a rugged look with Lightroom app. We'll be seeing some tips on how to enhance the eyes to make the portraits pop and replicate the Dragan effect. Before starting, a big shout out to my channel members for the support. Here's the first image I have chosen. First, in the light menu, increasing the shadows to get details from the darker areas so that we have more to work with. Also increasing whites to get that pop on the brightest parts of the image. Could come back later to fine tune it. Also reducing the blacks to move the darkest parts towards black. Now going to the color menu, tapping black and white button to turn the image to black and white. Next to the effects menu. As we are going for a rugged look, I'm gonna increase the texture, moving the dehaze slider to the right, increasing the clarity, adding black vignette by moving the vignette slider to the left, tuning the midpoint and increasing the feather for a more seamless vignette. Now to the detail menu. Increasing sharpness and using the masking slider to get the selection where the sharpness will be applied. Coming to the color mix where the brightness of individual colors from the original image can be tuned, tuning only the skin tones here, decreasing the luminance of the yellows. Also the oranges, which will be mainly affecting the skin tones here. Decreasing it to get that contrast yellow. Also the reds, up to you if you want it to be darker or lighter. Going for a lighter tone, just a personal preference. Coming back to tune the whites. Now we'll move to the masking filters to do some selective editing. Adding a radial filter on the right eye here. Increasing exposure. Whites. Also increasing the blacks. Adding more clarity. Also sliding the dehaze towards left to brighten it a bit. Also sharpness in detail menu. Duplicating it and adding it on the left eye. Now I'm going to add one more radial filter, basically to add vignette effect. Inverting the mask here. Reducing the exposure to darken. Just a bit of increase in shadows to reduce contrast. Also decreasing texture clarity. Adding one more radial filter mainly on the portrait face. This is one more method to add more details to the face. a linear gradient at the bottom. Now to apply same settings to another image, I'm going to copy the settings here. Not selecting the masking option as the placement of these filters will be different. Pasting the settings on this image, we can see the image getting pretty close to what we want, but a little more tuning needed. Tuning the brightness on the skin tones. Tuning the vignette here. Masking filters to make the eyes pop. More radial filters to make the image interesting. One more example. Hope you found some useful tips in this video and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.